It's a nonsense statement. Why is he singled out mentioning churches? Because I don't remember any instances where Naxals have actually attacked even temples or other religious institutions. Relating Naxals with attacking people of a particular religion or not attacking people of a particular religion is only trying to communalize the issue, and it's a pathetic, absolutely low-life RSS agenda. By this very strange and futile logic of this gentleman, let me ask a question. And it's as futile a question, but since the occasion comes, let me ask it. 1.5 years ago, the entire Congress leadership was wiped out by the Naxals. How come no other party leadership is ever wiped out? I mean, can I ask this question? I know it's a stupid question, but the kind of stupidity with which RSS is asking this question, I can counter ask and say, if you believe that churches are not attacked because you want to bring some kind of a communal agenda into it, I can bring a political agenda to say that how come other party leaders have never been attacked and only Congress leaders were massacred in a Naxal-led violence. So since I think this kind of attitude to communalize any situation is an old RSS VHP BJP-led agenda, and I think it should be condemned completely.
Well, I think the question जो आप question जो मुझसे पूछ रहे हैं वो पूरा question नहीं है, क्योंकि इंद्रेश जी का बयान उसके आगे भी है जो पेपरों में आया है, शायद उसको आप पढ़ लेंगे तो ये जो प्रश्न है, ये लोडेड जो प्रश्न है वो लोडेड नहीं रहेगा, उसमें वास्तविकता फिर झलक जाएगी।
देखिए, ये लोग कुतर्क करने के, सड़ा हुआ दिमाग है, कुतर्क करने में माहिर हैं ये लोग। ये बेशर्मी की हद तक जा करके कुतर्क करते हैं। तो वही हमने कहा, आप बताइए, माने अब नक्स ये लोग हमला करते हैं, खुदे हमला करते हैं, नक्सलियों को हमला करने की क्या जरूरत है? वो तो ये लोग तो खुदे दिल्ली में हमला किया इन लोगों ने गिरजाघरों पर। तो ये सड़ी हुई मानसिकता और समाज में सारे जो अकलियत के लोग हैं, माइनॉरिटीज के लोग हैं, उनके प्रति इनके मन में ऐसा ही भाव है।